Hey, Pumpkin. I guess you heard that. That's where you're texting me back right now. So I'm going to post these videos online so you get an idea of what all's going on at home while you're there. Needless to say, I am really tired after today because, you know, I had a busy day. We got up early. And as you can tell, Speck has a lot of energy because she got to spend the whole day in the crate. So let's just take a walk around right now and see what all's going on in the land of Casa del Key and Casa del Me. Over here, you see the corgi in his natural habitat, the food bowl. Now granted, he had finished eating. Sorry, it's dark in here because I don't have the light on yet. He had finished, there we go. He had finished eating, but whenever he found out that I was going to take him to bed, all of a sudden he became a lot more hungry. Let's look at the corgi in his natural food habitat. Hey, buddy. I'm trying to get it where it'll take a video of you. Preferably a video of you eating. I can barely see you, man. Are you snorfling? Did you eat all that food already? Or are you still working on it, man? I'm changing your food bowl to an area that's got better light. Because we can't have it like this, man. Tori won't deal with this. I'm getting some more food there. See, I was full until I realized that somebody else might eat it. Then I decided I would eat the rest of it. Nom, nom, nom. Serious nomness. Yeah, I know that's what you wanted to see, is your dog, like, crunching down on food. But I'll try to post more videos in this. Looks like he might have gotten all the food. No. You know, there's parts of that food that he doesn't like. He saves them, and he eats them at the last. You having a good time? And here comes Yuki, because he knows that I'm down here near the floor. Hey, Ooker Kabooker. What you doing, man? You having a good day? As I'm sure you know by now, Yuki tried to eat the people that we had bringing in food and pee relief for them. That's why we love our dogs, right? Because they are the way they are. All right, I'm going to post this to YouTube real quick, so that way you can watch it. And I'll try to post some more videos about the survival of your mom after you go away to college. Da-da-da-da!